50% of the human population is heavily lived in urban areas by 2050. So the accessibility of the people going from one place to another is been increasing day by day. So I have come up with this project of future transportation, which is safe, convenient and environmental friendly for everyone. Transportation in future will depend on convenient sources of energy such as wind energy and solar energy. It will deteriorate less pollution. This is hydraulic bridge. When pressure is applied at one point, the bridge goes up and down so that the cars can move. Then this is a hydraulic flyover. When pressure is applied at one point, the bridge goes up so that the ship can travel from one end to another end. It is an economically possible concept. Then there is a underground subway-like road made under the seashore to reduce the traffic. Then here is an electromagnetic chip. Strip of permanent magnet is fitted here, which will help in traveling between two cities. Then here is a maglev train. Strips of permanent magnet are fitted to the end of the train and to the railway track. Having the same quality, it will cause magnetic repulsion, which will push the train forward. Then it is transit loaded bus. It can carry 1,200 to 1,500 people at a time, and it is not an obstacle for the people and the road. And all these methods are running on the energy of wind energy and solar energy. So all these methods can really be used in future, so that it will deteriorate less pollution and be environmental friendly for everyone.